In York County, the massive cleanup effort continues from last month's powerful storm, which knocked down hundreds of trees, washed out roads, and toppled seawalls. In the meantime, officials from FEMA, the Federal Emergency Management Agency, toured the area today, assessing what it will cost to fix the damage.
Okay, grab gravel shoulders and places. Yeah, I mean, okay.
It's the feds' first look at York County's damage. Crews from FEMA are here to tally up the estimated cost of cleanup and repair from the storm, which local emergency officials say left behind even greater damage than the most recent ice storms.
This was a unique storm where in the ice storm we took down branches. This time we took down whole trees, 60-foot tall trees, and we took the root ball and all right up because of the way the ground was.
In York County, the damage must total at least $612,000 to qualify for assistance from Washington. If it does, the federal government will pick up 75% of the tab. Even at first look, FEMA's survey crew recognizes the magnitude of the damage.
It's a serious event. I mean, it's very serious for the state and local government people because, you know, it's impacted their towns, as you can see from what's down around us severely, doing a lot of road cleanup, and they've had a lot of wires down.
Last month's storm is actually just the latest in a string of storms over the last 8 years, which here in York County have qualified for federal funding. The county's emergency management director says the money has gone to not just fix, but significantly upgrade the infrastructure.
We've made some major inroads, even right here in York. A number of the roads that they have done what we call mitigation on did not wash out this time, did not have issues where they've upscaled culverts and built bigger bridges.
York County's director says he is confident the damage cost will top that minimum $612,000 threshold.